Hello friends, today we are going to understand one of the important topic of research methodology, that is sources of data collection in research. First of all, let us understand meaning of data collection. Data collection is defined as the procedure of collecting, measuring and analyzing accurate insights for research using standard validated techniques. A researcher can evaluate their hypothesis based on collected data. In this video, we are going to understand sources of secondary data collection in research methodology in detail. Let us start with meaning of secondary data. Secondary data means data already available or data which have already been collected and analyzed by someone else. Example, census data used by a researcher to study the community-wise ownership and utilization of vehicles. There are two sources of secondary data, internal and external. Internal source. There are four types of internal source. 1. Sales record. Billing records are important source of data for marketing managers to plan and budget and determining whether performance is meeting expectations. A bill will generally include customer's name, address, items ordered, price, discount offered, quantity, date of sales, etc., which is very helpful to managers to make detailed analysis of sales by product, geographical area, customer, etc. 2. Marketing activities. This is basic inputs of information like schedules of expenditure, salespeople call report. Salespeople call report will include names of potential customers. Marketing activities can be done through calling the targeted customer, SEO friendly marketing, organizing events, etc. For example, Baskin Robbins through activities like Birthday Club has hugely promoted online marketing along with free offering of new flavors with older one. 3. Customer feedback. Complaint letters are source of data on product quality and service problems. Example, pre-market skin test of new talcum powder uncovered no problems, but complaint letter revealed serious problems among a small group with sensitive skin when product was introduced. 4. Customer database. Company now maintains data of its customer. Example, Holiday Inn has created a customer database for its priority club members, which are used extensively by marketing manager for formulating relationship marketing strategies. 2. External source. 2. Types of secondary data are collected from external sources. It refers to the information collected outside agencies. There are 4 types of external data source. 1. Published data. They are most important source. They are sometimes sufficient to answer the research questionnaire. Example, person starting a new specialty shop will use census data on family characteristics and income to support likely location for the shop. 2. Government publications. Census data gives detail of entire population like age, gender, race, marital status, etc. Population census is conducted every 10 years and is the most basic source of information. Example, published articles of local bodies by central and state government. Publication of international bodies like UNO. 3. Non-government publication. Trade associations often compile data of government and collect additional information from their members like Dairy Association, Cottage Industry Association, Road and Transport Development Association, Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, FICCI, Associated Chamber of Commerce, etc. occasionally brings out publications dealing with a specific industry and its problems. 4. Internet. Internet is worldwide network of computers that supports electronic communication and gives users access to information and documents from distant sources. It is a network of home and business computer users, libraries, universities, organizations, and so on. The main advantages of internet are its very broad scope, covering virtually every topic, and it is comparatively at a low cost. Example, web sources. An online source is material you find online. It can be an online newspaper, magazine, or television website, online journal, forum blog, etc. So friends, these are the points covered in secondary data collection in my video. I hope my video helps you in clarifying this topic properly. Thanks for watching my video.